Human life is an enactment of a sacred agreement. It is not an accident or a chance occurrence. Every time you met the light after one earth life, you were embraced by the light. You were bathed in love that was unconditional. From this place of love, you reviewed your life. You were not judged, you judged yourself. You judged yourself by the same standards with which you judged others while on earth. Unable to forgive yourself for the hurt you caused others, you sought repentance. Not able to forgive others for the pain they caused you, you sought revenge. The force of conditioning and unresolved emotions has thus led you to be caught in the cycle of births and deaths. You design your future life as per the lessons you need to learn and the longings you crave to fulfill. The divine, ever willing, grants your prayers. Life is a self-made choice, not a compulsion. To break through the cycle of births and deaths, you ought to fulfill the terms of the sacred agreement. You should unlearn hurt and hate, learn forgiveness and love. The flowering of the heart and an awakening to the divine are the great gifts life holds for you.